These opera glasses are the very ones worn by President Abraham Lincoln at Ford's Theater on the infamous night when he was assassinated. That night on April 14, 1865, Captain James M. McCamley was one of the honorable men who helped carry Lincoln to the Peterson House across the street where the president ultimately died. When Lincoln was first lifted up from his theater box, something fell from his body to the ground. Captain McCamley reflexively picked up the item and put it in his pocket, expecting to return it later. The following morning, he rediscovered these opera glasses, which seemed trivial to return at the time. The president had been tragically killed as the country was amid an impassioned civil war. The glasses were passed on in McCamley's family, always with the unverified family lore that they were worn by President Lincoln at the time of his assassination. Eventually, Smithsonian Associate Curator of Political History, Margaret Clapthorpe, validated the age, materials, and style of the opera glasses to accurately reflect those utilized by men of the period. Shortly after, permission was secured to compare the glasses to their original carrying case on display at the museum at Ford's Theater. Upon slipping the glasses into the case, it was a perfect fit. With the proof that these were the originals, the glasses then sold to the great collector Malcolm Forbes, who prominently displayed them in his Fifth Avenue Museum in New York. This is certainly the most important Lincoln artifact not presently in a museum, if not the most important of any American presidential artifact held in private collection, and truly is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to own something breathtakingly rare and so historically significant. Discover a world of luxury at M.S. Rao Antiques.